And I feel so blessed to be alive.